buried by Wilson along the boards. A huge hit from Tom Wilson, and Borowiecki gets right in Wilson's ear.
Here they go.
Their gloves are off. Borowiecki and Wilson will go.
That's why they brought in Borowiecki. He has only played a handful of games, but he's their resident tough guy. Spent a lot of years in Ottawa.
Wilson back after missing four games with an upper body injury. Mostly a wrestling bout there.
Well, when you're a good fighter, you know how to grab the arms and make sure they don't get free, and both guys did exactly that. I would be surprised if they get anything more than 2 minutes roughing for each of them.
Referees tonight, Jake Brank and TJ Luxmore.
And this is what started it all. There's Tom Wilson leveling Johansson, one of their top center icemen. And that's why Borowiecki went right after him.
5 minutes for fighting and a 10-minute misconduct.
Wow.
Washington penalty number 43, 5 minutes for fighting.
Yep, and it's the fact that Borowiecki went after Wilson on the play and taunted him to fight. And so the Caps will get a power play out of this. That's a surprise to me. I didn't even see a fist thrown, and that's what he's saying. All they did is hold on to each other, even though they dropped the gloves.
Hell, you Clarkson guys just like to stick together. Borowiecki hit there with the instigating minor as he chortles with Wilson inside the sin bin. So Washington will have its third man advantage of the night. John Hines is not pleased.
Well, the referees talked to them at the start of the game,